Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Thank you. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave. Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
oh,
you're...
Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man. I thought web-swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
Brushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warning about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. It's not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberty?
My underarm webs. I thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked.
To a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Just a little more.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Don't panic! I'm here! I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car.
Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Pull over before this gets worse for you!
You didn't do anything wrong!
You robbed the bodega, tied up the owner, and stole his vehicle!
Yeah, we did do that stuff, but otherwise we're clean!
Pull over! Now!
Young man, I will pull this car over right now!
Spider-Man! Every 3 months we do the next bit!
Here's your stuff!
That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes. I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
robbery in progress. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette! Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Someone driving like that. Have an impressive social circle. Gotta give that wheel man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke. Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my... you
an Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
It ain't over till it's over.
I see him!
More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Stand down!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Surrender? No?
You're dead!
Day.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna... find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth... mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it.
And I know just the one to start with.